by Gujarat government, which they, the statement which they gave yesterday. And I think I have answered in my Suomoto statement on this also. Because no longer for civil supplies, which is to supply food grains at cheaper prices, no longer BPL criteria should be adopted. The state government is free. That is something which the parliament has already enacted in the Food Security Act. So once this Food Security Act comes into the picture, after that the Gujarat government can't go back to the BPL and start identifying the families on the basis of BPL. And more so when the Chief Minister himself has criticized and mocked the central government, mocked the planning commission for urban areas cut off at 32 rupees and rural at 26 rupees, then more so he has no right to again bring out a circular of 10 rupees 80 paisa for Gujarat to identify poor BPL people, because in after once this new Right to Food Act is functional, after that there is no question of identification of BPL. The only two kinds of people are those who are entitled and those who are under Antyodaya. So rest of the people won't get the entitlement is purely squarely on the state government. They have the powers to identify, and they should not go on such BPL criteria, which we all think is a faulty criteria.